My father warned me. War isn't coming. It's already here. I told him not to fear, for all that starts must end. I've never felt more wrong. It never ends. It never folds or bluffs. If you fear his war, trust that feeling. But I want it to end. My father told me, there are 100 battles a month, and we each win 50, but we both think we're winning. If that continues, there will never be a victory. He told me to redefine victory, and so I will try.